the community count on you. If you are elected, stand up if need be to help make concrete decisions that will help champion the cause of our people, especially on immigration and other pressing social services. If so, what approach will you undertake to demonstrate how you will go about tackling those issues?
This is why we are a board. I think a board of directors is not about one person. This is why I just told you that a committee of committed leaders will be formed. And so, consultation is the hallmark of every administration. So, before I approach it, I'm going to consult and then brainstorm. After we have come to a conclusion, then we shoot.